Greeting YouTube. Today we're going to show you where the late Meaghans Ellis, High Priestess Meaghans Ellis, rests. Behind the sunflowers in the back is her urn. We have a complete altar set up for her. We remember her this time of year always. May the goddess and gods keep her safe and allow her to watch over each and every one of her family members and her friends. God is blessed.